guys, welcome back to Her Pajamas. I'm Ashley and this is Cowboy. He's obviously very wet. That's because he's getting a bath. Have to get him clean for the state fair. Time for soap. Because we don't want him dirty for the state fair, because he's really dirty. He likes to roll. Get the other side. My favorite part of giving a llama a bath is scrubbing in the soap. You just have to squirt a bunch of soap on them or in your hand, and then you just scrub it in.
Please.
So you can either like this, or you can like have your fingers kind of like this, kind of like that, and then you just scrub that way until you think he looks like he's all soapy and he's ready to rinse off, which I think he almost is. I just forgot one spot over here. And then we're gonna get to rinsing him off. Now, if you're wondering what we rinse him off with, we rinse him off with little hose. If you know what you water your garden with, you kind of use something like that, but has many options on it. We normally use shower because you don't want to use something too strong on them. You just want to use something nice and soft. I think he's all getting scrubbing. First, I need to wash my hands off. It's just on shower mode. So just spray it on and I'm just gonna scrub. So all the soap comes off this side, then I'll get the other side. Thank you. shoes off, kick him before he starts drying. You gotta make sure he's good and wet. Because if you don't make sure, he's still gonna be dirty. And you don't want that. You want him to be nice and white. Think we're ready for the other side, buddy. Come on.